I'm Barbarian Gamer here. Welcome back to more Destiny 2.
Hawthorne, we're out
we
of
are
the
still
mind and
scaling
heading
this tower.
Then hurry up with that booster.
And
let's finish
boosting
up the
antenna.
Network.
So, let's move forward.
Thanks for the help. You're not so bad for a fancy pants guardian.
Fancy pants.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
Okay. Saw. There she is. All right.
You made it. Looks like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. I've read the manual, right? There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive! If we leave now, we can...
You are not going to Titan. We've got refugees coming in. The Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back! And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone!
Hawthorne, we will be back. And we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
Save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
For one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say. We've learned that one of your guardians has reconnected to the light. You say you have no power over the Traveler, yet this... Help me understand, Speaker.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will protect itself.
The Traveler. For years I have studied it. The worlds it has touched. Its power over life and death. We are not so different, your Traveler and I.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system in ashes.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.
Alright, so... Alright, we are back on Earth. So, let us first see what's around us. A Okay, it looks like we got a event coming up, so I'm gonna go do that because I really need to for my new powers. You do events and you help other players and fire teams to get more points to get your powers from the first game, like Voidwalker, and the other one for this is Sun. It's a something. Oh, screw you. And you can't get your bikes until you're 20, apparently. I haven't got mine on my level 20 yet, but I'm still searching for it, so we shall see what we shall see. So, run. I can't wait till I get my bike. Jeez, I can't wait till I get my bike. This is ridiculous. Incoming event. I don't got any friends to do this. Where's my friends? Oh, there's people. Alright, I'll do it.
Look at those balls, acting like they own this place.
Kill the servitor.
Take down that servitor, and they starve.
Float. Oh shit, he's teleporting me. Where am I? I'm in a new place. This is an even better place. Thanks, friend. Hello. Oh gosh. Oh jeez. Healing wave. Thinking I'm the only one doing this freaking event. Where is everyone? Damn. Oh, fell down. Alright, I can't do this without other people. I'm just gonna die. I want you to run away, like, you little bitch. There's no way I'm gonna be able to beat him in 2 minutes. Alright, so let's go to... Titan. Launch. Alright, we'll do a little time.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive. But if Zavala really is building a counteroffensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city. Vanguard Fleet, Guardian Ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian Ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Okay. So, I go over there now.
Commander,
this is a map where platforming comes in.
We've already lost
this
too many
ridiculous.
To the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may,
Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian,
please. This is gonna take a little while to get used to. I was, played a hunter on my other one. Go up.
What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
Well, thinking of that, I probably need to upgrade to double jump. Boost glide. It's going to be very important here.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I'm just going to stay in this hallway. Funnel ball in. Ammo. Hell yeah. Let's check my armor too. I'm not a big fan of scout rifles, but pulse rifles are okay. And sniper. Maybe one of those. Seven. 36. Well, here's a 37, but it's not a blue or a green. 37. 38. Alright. And I'll be doing all the dismantling off camera so you guys don't have to watch me do that. You know how fun that is. Alright, so let's continue onwards. Oh, shit. Oh, there's so many of them. Jesus. Come around. Screw you, man. Alright. Onwards.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate...
And that was my time, but we're going to make this a little bit longer video so we can complete this mission.
In no time.
Boom.
Ooh.
gonna jump down this hole. Up thralls trying to ambush me. All right, let me check my inventory, see if I got a better gun. Can't use it. It's the auto rifle. Well, this is my old auto rifle. Whoa! But we're gonna stick with this pulse rifle, only because it's a little bit better, and a little bit is always best. Loads of thralls. Freaking. And we got a knight over here too. Yep. We're just gonna go freaking Nova. We're gonna destroy everything. Freaking throw spirit bombs or something now. That didn't do much. Ah, damn it. Well, there's some ammo we dropped, so that's good. Alright, onwards.
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
No one has seen Eris. Or Ikoral or Cade. Since the city fell.
Yeah, rocket launcher. Score. That beast on. That's what I'm talking about. This son of a bitch up.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
Boom! Shooting gallery. Saw a knight there. Yep. This is when we use the rocket launcher, or the grenade launcher. Aw, oh, damn, I only have 3 shots. Almost got my grenade back, so damn freaking gun. So... Oh, go hide. That thing doesn't blow up. Need that ammo. Healing rift. Save my butt. Bitch. Whoa.
We made it.
Oh.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of high.
Oh shit! I might not make it. I'm not gonna make it. That's too many. Fuller to get shoot. How much easier that is. I just hold the button down and it's like, oh yeah. Everything dies. Shield energy. Damn it. Oh, ho, ho. Reinforcements, really. Yeah, this guy needs to die. Got him. Alright. How did they just keep spawning? Let's start destroying some of these things. Yes. Got them all.
We've cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done.
Right. I'm not going to waste my ammo on that guy. I don't have to. We should all die. Oh shit. The only way I have to save my ass. See how you like a little grenade launcher. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Did you go down here? Run away from me? What? There we go. Out of bullets again. Alright, hopefully there's one up there. Switch my friggin' gun. My submachine gun again. There's some ammo. Out of ammo again. Shit, it's a high prince. Headshot. Gosh, everywhere. take better cover. There we go. Fell down a hole. It's all right. Now we could go kill that prince. There he is. Bam.
Sloan, Commander, it's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound.
All right. Let's go open this up.
We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
Oh, not that way. There we go. And down. There we go.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
All right, everyone, that has been a video. Like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends if you want to do so. We will be back with more Destiny 2. I'll see you around.